color Baker Mayfield clear the air today about what exactly he said to Bill's sideline reporter, Cynthia Freeland.
I've known Cynthia for years, and she said I looked happy, looked healthy, looked like I was in a good place, and I said, yeah. She said, I hope you really take it over, and obviously it's descriptive, but I said, yeah, me too. So that's the extent of it. It's obviously a bigger story because I haven't given the media what they've wanted me to give them this year in this offseason, so this is what they think that I've said, and it's not, so take it and run with it, but I don't know what I did.